Thank you. up, let's do it again, you know? But we also have a serious side, not too serious, but we also are very concerned about the environment and the ecology, as you are here in Canada, I'm sure. So, I wrote a song sometime back about a place on the Central California coast called the Big Sur, which is a real beautiful place, down the mountain, down the mountain there, you know, really pretty. It's one of the few places that I know that has fresh air and clean water. Again, like Canada, they still have all those nice things. And, you know, a place where we kind of grew up. And, so it's a little thing to different about that. But, on my way to sunny California.
Thank you.
And then, you know, we can get softer and all that shit. Thanks for understanding.
And then the next thing we do is we like to kind of tell our dudes and ladies here in Canada that we're going to dedicate Surfer Girl to you. Right now.
Thank you.
been around for a long time, we talk about the hood. This is the other side of the road, one of the beach boys. It's called Do You Want to Dance? And the other night, the flip side, it occurred to me we were going in the 90s, and I did a straight, you can't buy single records anymore. You know, you buy your singles on tape, so there's no double side anymore. For those of you that are kind of young, you know, we used to have these things called vinyl records.
This is one of the first songs we've ever done, I think. We're all challenged by it, so we hope you enjoy it.
So please let me win.
Yeah.
The good Santa Claus, he's the founder of the Coupe Marathon. He's on for the trip to Jerry Duffin.
Thank you.
further brand reports around that. So from the test sounds out, I just released this. I remember being on TV. This is a really nice song called God Only Knows.
Mm-hmm.